What is up, my internet friends and family? I'm Charmx2 and welcome back to another video. And today we're gonna be looking at some dumb people doing stupid things. And with that being said, I hope you like this video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up. And without any further ado, let's begin. All right, so the first person is a guy riding a moped, holding a flat screen TV, which is 46 inches, like, big. That is a massive TV. Look at him. That is so dumb. If you fall over, one, you're gonna hurt yourself. Two, you're gonna injure your bike and or break it. And also, you could damage your TV, which probably costs upwards of $1,000. We're starting off strong with the stupidity today. Anyway, the next photo is from someone climbing a ladder, but the ladder is balancing on a piece of wood, balancing on a tube. How is that possible? How did you get up there? What is this? That is so dangerous. How did you even get up there? Anyway, the next one is a guy cutting down a tree. No, oh wow. So this guy's cutting down a tree, but he's standing on the ladder, which is resting on the tree. So when he gets through the tree, the tree's gonna fall, and he's gonna fall with the ladder, as well as the chainsaw still going. Do you have a video? Do you have a video of this going down? Did the guy live? That is so stupid. Oh my goodness. Wow. And I thought I was dumb. All right. So the next one is from a building and people like cleaning the windows. So the thing that they're standing on, which is holding them up, is basically being held on by two poles and some sandbags on the poles. What country is this in? Because this is illegal. This is illegal. Oh man, this is gonna give me anxiety. This is gonna give me anxiety. Anyway, the next one is of a, it's actually a gif of a guy standing. And he's standing on like five ladders somehow attached to each other. Look how big that, and it's bending. How is that possible? That is actually mesmerizing. Like, look how long that is. And they're all like, there's probably like five ladders somehow attached to each other with like duct tape or something. That is so dumb. I don't know which one is worse. Like this one or the one with the tree. All right, the next one. It's of some kids playing. Oh, this is not gonna end well. So there's a jump here and the kid is lying on the ground the wrong way. If he was lying, you know, the other way, so the bike only had to go over his stomach, that's one thing. But he's about to lose his manhood, if you know what I mean. Like, that's aiming right for his crotch. Okay, the next one is of someone painting, but they're standing on top of the door. So if someone opens that door, he's falling and breaking his neck. I know I'm not the smartest person, but there's no way I would be caught doing that. And all of these, the people are doing really stupid things and someone's taking a photo, but did they even bother to tell the person, yo, you might not want to do that because you're gonna end up getting a broken neck. Anyway, the next one is of someone working on a, like an electricity box thing outside, and the wires are going into a puddle of water and he's sticking his feet in the water. Alright, so this one, although it looks really stupid, the wires are insulated with rubber, which means that the electricity's not gonna be touching him in the water. So although it looks really dumb, this one is the least worst out of them all. Alright, so I've actually seen this one before. So basically, some guy is in his house, and he's jumping from the upper floor down to the lower floor, and he's jumping on a bunch of, like, air mattresses. It's probably safer than all of the other ones, except for the last one. Because he could break something, but then again, he's gonna most likely land on the cushions, so he should be fine. But that is a very stupid thing to do. That is very stupid. Anyway, the next one is from someone like cleaning a window or something, but a truck is holding up their truck, and then he's cleaning the window. How safe is that? Like, can the truck hold up that much weight and not be affected? But it looks like he's almost going inside of the window, so you know, you could always use the stairs, and that's probably a little bit safer. Anyway, the next one comes from, what is this? So it's construction workers working on a building, and a guy, they're holding this guy by his shirt. No, no, you can't possibly think this is a good idea. Oh my, this is giving me anxiety. what is this? So the person is outside of their apartment or condo or whatever, cleaning their window. What are they standing on? He's standing on like a little ledge, of the window, like the windowsill. No, oh, and he's got this little bottle of like, he's got a little bottle of window cleaner out there with him. I can't do this. This is giving me massive anxiety. Is this for real? Is this real? So there's five people and they're all standing on top of each other's shoulders and they're fixing some kind of, I don't know, some kind of electrical problem that's going on. Couldn't you have just waited for the truck to show up? I mean, I understand that you're probably in a hurry to get home, but doing that is gonna cause you to not get home, or you know, you're gonna get home in a body bag. Oh, okay, so here's someone cleaning a window, but they're standing on top of another window in order to clean the window they were trying to clean. How is that window not broken with, like, that's like holding up like a couple hundred pounds. How is that window not broken from that? Anyway, the next one is from some person riding a motorbike, but they don't have a helmet, so they're using a bucket. At least they're concerned about, wait, that's a helmet right there. That's a helmet right there on top of the bike. The purple thing, that's a helmet. Is the bucket more comfortable or something? I was about to say, at least he's concerned about safety, because if you don't have a helmet, I guess trying to protect yourself is better than not trying to protect yourself. But no, there's a helmet on his front seat, right in front of him. Like, on the handlebars. That's a helmet right there. Anyway, guys, that's it for this video. I hope you liked it. These were so dumb. These were so dumb, but also amazing, because apparently these people still lived. Which blows my mind. Anyway, if you did like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, possibly share with a friend. If you're new, hit subscribe and join the family today, and I'll see you guys next time.